Mr. Slater, call your next witness.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Your Honor, there's something you need to know right now that will alter the outcome of this case.
Ms. West Allen, I have no idea what you think you're doing.
Explaining what my husband won't. Barry Allen is... What's happening?
We're moving so quickly that everyone else is still.
How are you able to do this with me?
I actually don't know. Iris, hey. I already decided not to tell anyone else who I am.
Barry, if the jury knew that you were the Flash, there's no way that they would convict you.
I'm trying to protect you. Okay, if everyone knew my secret, we would never stop running.
I would rather run forever with you than stand alone without you.
It wouldn't just be us running. Everyone that has stood by us the last 4 years would have a target on their back. If criminals knew my name, they'd know my weakness.
I'm trying to be strong.
I know.
I can't anymore. How can you?
My dad. He went through this too.
The trial is not over, Barry.
Yeah, it is. All the evidence points towards me. Can't tell them, okay?
Yes, Ms. West Allen?
Your Honor, Barry Allen is innocent. And I just thought you all should know that. Thank you for your time. Okay.